So one of the issues that we have here are coypu. They are vegetarian, but they've got a nasty habit of gnawing electrical cables. I've got some damage here on a cable, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to sheathe it, basically put some conduit over the top. It doesn't really matter about the cable on the bottom of the lake, they don't seem interested in that, but they like to gnaw things around the surface level lake or cables that are exposed above the surface level.